glorious mystery, the coronation. Let us consider in this mystery how the glorious Virgin Mary, upon entering the kingdom of heaven, was greeted by her divine Son, who placed her by the heavenly throne of the Most High Trinity. Exalted above all the choirs of angels, he crowned her before the court of heaven with the diadem of eternal glory. At that moment, Mary, the mother of Jesus, is clearly seen as the great mediatrix of graces, the lover of mankind, the refuge of sinners.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Now and at the hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners. Now and at the hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners. Now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners. Now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in need of thy mercy. Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee we cry for banished children of Eve. To thee we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, thy eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray, O God.
God, his only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation. Grant we beseech thee that meditating on these mysteries, of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary,
to
the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.
Saint Michael the Archangel,
defend us in the battle, be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray, and to thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the divine power of God, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, for the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen.
And for our Holy Father's special intentions, his health and well-being, and his spiritual enlightenment.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at our hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father,
and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.